that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gvella Glan.
We're certain to find something here. Looks like another damned riddle to me.
Translate the inscription. I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames. Standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right. All right, let's see if we can solve this. Wall, a movement.
description, sadly.
Sign of the go. I didn't already know where she was buried. I guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race. Got her just deserts for marrying Gregan the Blonde.
Perhaps the elven mage is Lara's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This one you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
Let's leave this place, shall we? I dislike this place, vehemently.
Magic. A place of power. We going? Nahalani's eye. Ought to use it.
At last. But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important. Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves. I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
I'll stop by. You can be sure.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See you, Kira. Slower.
Come on, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa. Choice.
Get him! Come on!
Slow now.
slower.
That's it, Roach.
Come on now.
Go. Whoa, whoa. This here's a toll crossing.
By what right?
By the right of a prick up your backside, wise ass. Pay up or stop fucking swimming.
I'll cross, but I'm not gonna pay you a broken copper.
Broken's what your jaw'll be once our clubs are done with it. Votmir, have it, the thrifty fucker.
Let's go! Slow now. Whoa there, Roach. Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach. Come on.
Right, me lovers, come worry.
It's ours, the cunt's ours. Poor son. blasted curses!
Come on, Roach.
Thank you. can't take this!
That'll never work!
You're a runner!
How long are you gonna make me wait? Not good.
Thank you.
Not good.
Kill him, strip him, then dump him in a ditch.